I'm going to show you how to get an 8-digit backup code for Instagram without logging in. Now, this is in case you set up two-factor authentication on Instagram, but you either forgot or lost access to the backup code for logging in. Now, the aim of this video is to demonstrate that instead of entering the 8-digit backup code, Instagram will provide you with an alternative backup code that you can use to log into your account. So therefore, in case you find this video helpful, don't forget to give a thumbs up and also subscribe to the channel, turn on the notification bell for more updates. So the first step is for you to open your Instagram app, and while on the login page, you enter either your username, email, or mobile number, then also go ahead and enter your password, then log in. And in the next part, you'll be required to enter one of the 8-digit backup code, but now since you don't have access to the codes, you're going to click try another way, then select get support. From there, choose the first option that yes, take a selfie video to confirm my account, then click next. In the next part, enter an email address that you can access at that moment, and Instagram will use this email to send you a confirmation code. Now, after you've entered the email, Instagram will send the confirmation code to that email, and you need to copy and paste it on the provided page. So after copying and pasting the code, then you can now click on confirm to move on the next step. So in the next step, you're going to take a video selfie. Now, before you take the video selfie, ensure that you're in a well-lit area and that your camera is clear. Also, make sure that your network is stable to avoid any errors while taking the selfie. So with that in place, you can now grant access to the camera. So you have to position your face in the circle. A good tip is that you hold your phone at eye level and then you follow the on-screen instructions. So make sure that you are not too close or too far from the camera so that your whole face is visible. So after capturing, slowly turn your head to the right, then to the left, then move your head upwards, and turn your head to the left again before turning it to the right. So after that, your video selfie will be captured and then you can submit it. Now after submitting, in about 24 hours or less, Instagram will send a new backup code to that email after confirming your identity. So you'll receive this email from Instagram confirming your information, and in that email, you'll be provided with an alternative backup code to use. So from here, you have to go back to your Instagram app, and on the login page, you have to enter your username and password, then click login. So from here, if a notification request is sent, you click try another way, then select use backup code. Now the backup code you're going to use is the one that Instagram sent to you. So you'll need to copy the backup code provided in the email. Now after copying the code, you come and paste it into the field that requires a backup code. And from there, you click confirm and you will successfully be able to log into your account. So remember that each backup code can only be used once. So after logging in, then you can go back to your two-factor authentication settings so that you can save other backup codes. So thanks for watching. I hope this helps you. Subscribe to the channel and I hope to see you in the next one.